So this is my shad fish that I caught. You see in my videos when I went shad fishing. I told you I use this for crabbing. I'm gonna cut them in threes so it'll fit my bait box. There. That's one. Next one, three. Them in the bait box. Let's go. Right here. So put them in my box real quick. I just like to put one because I'm gonna be here for a while and I only brought like four fish.